Have you been able to assess the costs to the for the damage so far along the canal? And if so, is the money there to be able to fix it? Because this is going to take a lot of money to repair.
As you can see, we have crews out here pulling
a ton of debris,
pulling out debris, repairing the embankment. There's no way to really know exactly what the extent of the true damage is and what the cost will be until the water goes down. We're able to get most of that debris out and really look at what the hardware is. Mm-hmm. And I would think that within the next several days, we have crews out here working many hours. We've had three lock houses wiped out, two massive powerhouses wiped out. These are structures that the powerhouses go back to when the canal moved from the land structure into the river in 1910. So these are old structures that have been here a long time. New York State's canal system is a vital economic engine, and our goal is to ensure safety first, but to do everything that we can to get this canal system back open.